Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to format and view JSON in Notepad++. So let's get started. So here I am having a sample unformatted JSON, alright. So first thing is just open Notepad++ and at the top you'll be having this plugins option. Click this and go to plugins admin. You need to search for JSON over here and you'll be having the JSON viewer available. Just check this and click on install. So just click on yes and it says your Notepad++ will be restarted, so just click yes over there. And now you can just copy the JSON and paste it over here, so it's in a line. And now just click on the plugins option. We will be having the JSON viewer and click on format JSON. That's it. So here you can see we will be getting our JSON appearing like this. You can even like expand and close the curly bracket, something like this. Yeah, so this is basically how you format JSON with the help of Notepad++. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming, CRUD operations, as well as OpenAI and other AI tutorials. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.